to get that fire cheese ready.
It is good to be fast and strong, but intelligence is more important than both.
The sudden to have returned.
One more. More to go.
I'm always up for a good job.
This kite calls in the storm of our celebration.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sadantu was many migrations ago.
You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast, I wish I could fly. But my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
You really know how to party.
There are plenty of reasons to celebrate.
We have enough Zanke to make a pack of panthers sing, dance, and befriend Arrowdeer. Let us raise our bows like we raise our spears.
We are as one now, in joy and in spirit.
One in joy and spirit!
Yeah. In joy and spirit.
A union for the ages. One that will outlast our own.
It will be remembered. That is certain.
A cliff mural will commemorate it. A masterwork unlike anyone has ever seen. Zeswa, Sarentu.
Another long trek, wanderer. It should not be this hard. I talk to myself all the time. Why can I not speak to her? You should stop by this place. Your sore muscles will be grateful. Trust me.
Good to see you, girl. Delan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Thank you. You're hungry, huh?
Daylan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zog crew there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
They found a guy partly eaten. Said it was the Navi.
Right. I think you need to get out more.
Join the RDA, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
Thank you. sick of the food here.
For once in your life, keep your mouth shut.
Listen up. I want you to set up schedules with Tuscan Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Phelan?
Yeah, but what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge? Hang on. I think I'm clear.
Mercer can't know what Harding is doing, right?
Either way, she's trapping and killing animals just for profit.
Hey, Len, are you playing with that old walkie-talkie again?
Wait! Harding A! Again.
Sorry. I must have fucked it. Why won't you let me get you a new one? One that actually works. It's just the way it feels. The weight when I hold it.
I don't know. It's just familiar.
Are they gonna get it? This moon's ours now.
Can't wait to get away from you.
time.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
Oh, it's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Daylan.
Do me a favor. Ugh, seriously, can't find a decent relay here. Sorry, wasn't talking to you. I mean, I am. Now I am. Let me start again. There might be some salvageable stuff lying around northeast of the upper plain. An abandoned site. If you could go and have a look, that'd be great. I want to know if it's worth sending a scavenging team. If I send them, and there's nothing but corroded panels, they'll hate me.
Can you send me the location? Hope you like it, Telesi.
Thank you. almost punched my ticket.
The stone pillars, people. I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars?
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
Anyone up for a quick spa?
You practice the moves until you no longer think about them.
I'm always up for a good brawl. There are few problems that cannot be solved in the ring.
It is good to be back in the herd. You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Awa makes them sick.
Ha! She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other Sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sadantu.